Today, I do not know what we're gonna be doing. I'm just gonna be flying around. Alright. I'm gonna go pick this guy up over here. I wonder if he'll get in. Should we just fall off? No, go into plane mode. No more VTOL. Alright, this thing's hard to control. Should we just go obliterate this guy real quick? Well, I'm pretty sure he doesn't care. Oh well. Oh, let's go to the facility then. Ugh. Oh, just let me. Oh, crap, no! I can do motorcycle mode. Alright, I'll be back in a second. Alright, boys, I'm back. Okay, so now we're gonna go to services, adventure, disengage autopilot, back in the plane. Oh, now we can go to the military base. This isn't a plane that you store in the military base, though. This is one that you, oh crap, no. This is one that you store in the facility. Thing. But I have a hangar now, so we can just fly into the military base without getting cops or anything like that. It's pretty lit. Sorry, my mic's been acting really weird today. Popping it off, helicopter mode. Put the gear down. This thing does not have lights. It sucks. See, my hangar is right over there. Here, I'll go down to it. I'll just show you guys what planes I have in there real quick. I'm hoping to buy a new plane. But I don't have enough money to. $680. Let's go in here real quick. Alright. So this is what I have in here. Oh, and here. You should probably call them more as mutual. Alright, what do I have? I have one more plane that's supposed to be sitting in here, not that chopper over there.
Morse Mutual
that's
Insurance.
Just like a decoration.
How can we help you?
Oh, there we go.
I can do that.
There we go. It's called the Ultralight. It's a little paraglider for $600,000. I think they're free now. Let me check. Because if they are, I'm going to buy like 8 of them. I seriously just paid that much, and now they're free. What the hell? This is why you can't put anything for free on this game. We now have like 18 ultralights. The freaking Jesus. That's gonna be fun. Yeah, I really can't wait, because now I can, all my freaking friends are gonna think I'm crazy. Get back in this thing. This thing has smoke and stuff, like countermeasure smoke, but you have to have a co-pilot, and I don't have friends. Everybody in GTA thinks they're about to kill him.
LJT here. You heard the expression, money doesn't
grow. Oh, crap. No, 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 no. Shut up! Well, let's just say I'm not such a good pilot with this thing anymore. Oh, yeah, we're gonna fucking... Jump out, jump out, jump out, jump out! Return to storage. What the heck? What? Oh God. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. All 800 of my ultralights are being delivered at the same time. Hold on. Oh, okay, I didn't mean to do that, but alright. Oh, there we go. Just steal that military jeep from me, bud. Now we just gotta dip. Yo, I need to get out of here right now. Oh! Okay. We gotta avoid every single tank. I do not like this. Oh, is it good?
I'm guessing you don't want a back rub.
No.
Okay, my friend. I'll take care of the LSPD. Leave it to me.
What? And that... Oh. Oh. Come on. That is not cool, Lester. Lester, I'm gonna see if I can pick us up. Can't, nope. Where is it? Where is it? Give me my hanger back. I want my hanger back. There it is. That is my favorite. Jump out now! Oh. Ow. Dude, that must have hurt. Like, really bad. Oh, God. I was going like 30 miles per hour and just rubbed freaking concrete onto my freaking face. I have an army. I have an army. fucking ultralights. Jesus. I'm gonna put that floor. I'm gonna go to the first ever ultralight I ever bought. Floor. Okay, so hold on, we just need to do one more thing. Yeah, let's travel. Dude, I have an army now. Literally an army. One more for good luck. To fill in all the spots. Jesus, I have a literal army of fucking ultralights. What is this? What is this? What is this? If I'm the beast, then I'm just gonna have my freaking, I don't know what it's called anymore. I'm very smart. I'm just gonna have my Avenger out, because that thing could take like 18 rockets, and then we'll finally fall out of the freaking... Hold on, we just need to grab on the ultralights and crash it. It's hard not going on TikTok, because I know I'll get copyright. I've been broke too many times, don't know what to believe. Since my... Alright, we're gonna take this ultralight. Well, the new ultralight's back in. That was a tank. I almost got killed. Well, it looks like I should probably call my assistant. Maybe I just call him a mechanic? Oh, those are the water pits. Maybe we'll crash into those.
I can't get your ride over there right now.
Oh, yeah, because I'm in a plane. Alright, hold on, I'll be there in a second. I just gonna crash into one of those water silo pits. Gaining so much altitude. Okay. Right now, just start diving. Jump out! Oh my god. That was a nasty hit. What the heck? Oh, that scared me! Haha. I can have a gun? Services. I can literally have them deliver. Okay, yeah, I'm going to my Avenger real quick. Scared me so bad. It's a saving fail, and I was like, crap, what happened? It's like, are these pits toxic or something? Will they, like, boil you alive or something? But, nope. Poison. I can't. Oh my god, I can actually fly the Avenger. What in the name of hell is happening? Okay, we're gonna go to that landmark first. Oh yeah, somebody's coming for me. They're scared. They're scared. Seriously, the military guys got scared when I transformed. I don't think I even knew that I was gonna get picked. That's why I turned on the odds and this crap. I didn't know that it was actually gonna work though. That's the thing. Okay. So now we're just gonna put the gear down. That's right, lady. Scream. There's literally a beast coming out of this thing. Okay, we're gonna turn our helicopter back on. Yeah, I want the Navy revolver so fucking bad. I don't know how to get it. Yeah, I know I can't enter the hold on an active mission, so stop saying that. I wonder if the people know who are in, like, armored vehicles and crap know that they can't kill me. Let's see who's coming after me. I thought that red guy was crazy. I can run a lot faster than normal. Yeah, it's just like a mess. Gone to two of them. Are there any in the city? No. I just got... There's 8 more. Oh, I don't have a door on the Avenger anymore? Oh, well. I don't care about the cosmetics right now. Whoever's gonna ask if somebody joined the stream, there is a turn. It's just on the front because I don't want to pay $250,000 to get the turret on the front because I'm lazy and I do not want to do missions. Well, I want to do missions, but I just don't want to take the time to do them. I know there's the Bodegan thing. I don't know, Bodegan. Oh yeah, Bodegan. But I have it, but I just don't want to do it. Because I can't do it for myself. I know one guy who does it for me. He hasn't been on for 4 days. Alright, now we just need to get a creative way to get out of here. I wonder if we get paid like 20,000 bucks when I do this. Not you guys, but me. Okay. Okay, that is a-okay. There she is. Yeah, I just can't park by telephone poles or trees or anything. Or else this thing will get shredded on its propeller. I'm afraid to get out of this thing. Because I know if I get out, somebody might steal it or then try to kill me and then steal it. Gonna go either way. I just need to land right here. Hopefully the train doesn't come. Okay, the train is not coming yet. Run out and grab the thing. Okay. I need to get out of here as fast as I can. Start up, start up, start up. Okay, where do I need to go next? Just down the trail? Or is that in the tunnel? It might be in the tunnel. Yeah, it's in the tunnel. So I'll just fly the... Oh, yeah, it's outside of the tunnel, probably. So I just fly the Avenger right over this. Okay. Now ain't this just a pickle? Cause now we're screwed. Cause I can't figure out where that landmark should be. Is it down here? I'd be landing on it. So I just need to put this thing down. Okay, we did it. We did it. We did it. We did it. I'm proud. I'm proud. I'm proud. Run, 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 jump. Got it. So now we're just going to gain up altitude. Okay, so now we're going to fly over there. Yeah, I don't think any of them are going for me. Let's freaking go. Yo, let's go. Another successful landing. I mean, we're almost done. Alright, so now I need to just fly straight. Dang, I parked the Avenger so close to the edge. One time I parked the Avengers so close to the edge, when I opened the door, my character walked back and fell off. Okay, so now I'm just gonna turn on that. Things can get ripped off if it doesn't close. Oh, there it finally goes. Yeah, this would be funny if you didn't RP and it just blew everybody up. Okay. What the heck is this? What is this? Hold on, I'm gonna mark this as a point of interest. I wanna explore this later. Yeah, I know you can't enter the hold. Stop going. I just parked inside of the tree, don't mind that. Three more. Damn, I have one guy right by me. Maybe you'll leave me alone. Don't be shy, leave me alone. Don't be shy, leave me alone. Thank you, good sir. Good, this is open. Yeah, I know I can't enter the hold. Will it start hiding now? Oh, there we go. Yeah, we can use this. That's if nobody comes and tries to kill us. Oh, I just parked the nose straight in the front of it. That was useful. Yeah, now I just need to whip around real quick. I want to do the last two. Collect my money. Wait, this is somebody's bunker. It's also my bunker because I have this bunker. No! Okay, okay. Land. No. Up. Yes. Land. Just full throttle land. Yes, sir. Hold on, just a couple of... Just wanted to do that for fun. Alright, I call that the bowling pin. Wait, isn't this where you pick the Avenger up in the Bodgin problem? This is hilarious. Alright. Oh, it's in a police station. That's... Okay, get out of there. Land drone. Right about... Now. When you see some chopper thing get low to the ground, don't just drive under it. Even the cops are afraid of me. Go, go. Ooh, 30K. Jeez, okay. That was interesting. Very interesting. you guys still hear the music, or is it gone? Yeah, it's gone. Jesus, whoa. Oh, by the way, I can store cars in here, but they have to be the armor or has weapons or anything like that. So basically, if I get Deluxo, I can upgrade it. That's 4 mil. Well, it's 3 million, but by the time you round it up, it's like 4 million. So, yeah. It's 4 million. Ugh. I was actually pretty surprised. Like, these wings, I think, expand when they go, when we start going down. No. There's like little brackets that hold it in place, and then they push back or something. Because, yeah, now they fully extend out. And this is where you upgrade it. Hold on. There we go. There we go! There! Now I have the Akatsuki symbol on the door. I just have to wait for it to fold back up. Still in Colorado, guys. Well, I just got to Colorado a couple of days ago. And I brought my PS4. So that's how I'm playing. Can I go upstairs, please? Thank you. 30. Yes, sir. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. Ooh. Don't scrape, it's scraped. Ooh, I should go put under glue on this thing. I'm trying to recreate it like one of the missions or car from one of the missions that you do. Not like any of the big heists, but like one of those small missions, kinda. Okay. Hi. Big truck. I haven't seen the interior yet. Oh, yeah, I fixed it up. Looks like it is a race car now. What is that? I want to get in there. Let me in. Okay. Might as well just drive away then. If I just drive away and I keep driving, that should be fine. got the drifts. Got them drifts, boy. 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 Boy.
Boy.
Yes, sir. That was me, by the way, on my phone. Hi. Bye. Alright, now I'm trying to go. Still the Batmobile. I own almost everything except the casino, because I want to get Mark II weapons. Really bad, but I can't buy them because I don't have a casino. See, are they open now? What the heck? No, 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 I didn't want to do that. I accidentally hit that. No, give the car back. Oh my God. Should I drive this up Mount Chiliad? You know, I want to try something. It's probably not going to work, but maybe it's glitched today. I don't think any normal person would leave this car in there. Maybe I'm upgrading it and left the game and then it just kind of like get free. Probably not, but still worth a try. There's a stun jump down there. I'm definitely doing it. Oh, this thing does no justice to itself if you try to brake. Okay. Oh, it has pop-up headlights. Alright, they don't work. Alright. Our man broke something. Oh my God! That wasn't even a stunt jump anymore. Oh my God. Oh dear God. Oh dear God. This would be a cool car to own. Let me see. The Batmobile. It's on more stock carry. Fate lit. Where is it? It's somewhere over here. Jesus. Ooh, the Bambushka's on sale. This thing's lit, bro. Holy crap. Ooh. What? Oh my god, like a wedge. Services Avenger, Request Avenger. All right, let's see. Where do they park the adventure down there? Okay, then. I was just about to say, I'm really trying not to get this thing stuck right now. Because if I can modify it and keep it, this would be awesome. Do I even have doors yet? I still have doors. This thing looks awesome. Holy crap. I almost jumped the dock. Oh! Yes, you cannot modify this vehicle. Oh, it's not a first. Oh, yeah. Because I stole it. Oh, okay. Jesus. Yeah, I could definitely go up Mount Chiliad. That's what I'm going to do. Okay. Let me just activate boost and I'll be up that. Okay. Yeah. Oh, you cannot do that. All right.